bureaucracy of the United States Patent Office generated sufficient amount of energy to run that dune buggy 1500 series aluminum engine and run it off of ordinary natural water. We can be able to control the acceleration of the control by simply varying the amount of voltage being applied to the water fuel cell. I want you to notice how easy it was easy to run, how we are able to maintain it. It's running extremely smooth, often smooth. We can vary the acceleration to any level we so desire.
Nice show.
Praise the Lord, it passed the examination.
Exciting moment for us to start and run the dune buggy on natural water as required under patent laws. But much work still remains if we are to translate the water fuel cell technology into viable, usable energy systems, going from transportation to farm to industry and even perhaps mega power utility applications.